There's only 7,260 of them in the world, produced from 1971 to 1974 and built to order until 1992. It's a two-door coupe designed by the legendary and late Tom Thiago. It has a rear mid-engine, rear drive layout, a 351 Cleveland engine. This car can reach 60 miles per hour in only 5.5 seconds and produce 330 horsepower. 5-speed fully synchronized ZF transaxle, rack and pinion steering, power disc brakes, power windows, and this wild and fierce startup. If you want to know more about us, please subscribe our channel and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you and see you in the next video.